Welcome to the Polo Twins.
Yay.
My name is Kenelo Polo.
My name is Keabetso Polo.
Of course, we are in the car right now. It's because we are driving to Haritis for the weekend. We'll be camping there. The Omdi Dam race, the ultra marathon, is this weekend. So we're accompanying a friend all the way there. He'll be doing the 50K. Yeah. And since we stay in Joburg, we thought it's better to sleep over that side. But what do we do?
To make things easier. So we camp. So we have all of this.
And the boot is full.
So yeah.
We've got the tent, like the 3 sleeper, the 2 sleeper, the air beds, the pump, the food, the...
How long are we going there for, actually? Kenelo just told me, like, this afternoon, guys, talk about being talk about being flexible. So you know that you guys can invite me anyway. She told me around about 4, right?
When you called me. Before 4.
Yeah, just before 4. She's like, we're going to Haritis. Don't you want to take along? You know me, I like things. Yeah, I'd love to take along.
But we've decided to make it just one night. The reason being, we couldn't get the campsite that we wanted. So we go into the worst campsite. Guys, I hate
it. You didn't tell me.
If you've been to that campsite with me, you would know how much I hate that campsite. So we'll see you guys there. Come with us and enjoy the ride. You shall see the campsite, girl. First tent is up, second tent. Almost done. The girl is doing the things. How's it going, Kia? First time pitching a tent. Guys, I taught her how to pitch a tent and she's a pro now. Trying to make some meat.
Schmeat.
What are we making? Vossals.
Vossals.
But then the voss is frozen.
Everything is frozen, even the pork.
Oh yeah, even the pork.
Even the pork. So, we end eating tonight.
Nope.
Goodness, good morning, guys. Like, there's no time to say good morning, actually. Because we are freezing. It's 4:30 in the morning. So now we're going to shower. Go to the showers.
There's no way. Like, my feet. My feet are
frozen. So let me show you the shower. This is where you enter. This is the door. Let me just show you. It's still dark outside. So yeah, you enter from this door. Then these are the toilets. At least they're clean. 2, 3, 4. And then the basins. There's me, and you go that other side where you put your stuff over there. I don't know if you can see properly. Oh, you know what? This is always so zoomed. Okay. And the worst thing, there's only one shower can only see in there. And this is the geyser room.
It takes out cold water.
Yeah, it takes out cold water. So you can imagine waking up at 4:30 having to shower cold. And this is the bathroom. I wonder who showers in the bathroom. Like, who takes a bath, actually? There are two bathrooms in the one.
Oh, Imo. Guys, funny, well, we didn't sleep last
good
night.
Good morning.
Yeah, she has the energy to do such.
I don't have the energy because.
And welcome back to our channel. We are walking to the starting lineup. Well, people started a long time ago. We're just walking there to get some tea
because we've been up. Actually, we never slept.
No, we didn't.
We were so cold.
Like, I can still feel it. I still feel the aftermath of yesterday. First, we slept at like 11:30, right?
Yeah.
Was it 11:30? And then you can imagine when your feet are already cold.
Okay, I think this is the bed. It's better. They can see us better this side. Good morning. What up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. We showed you this morning what happened. Aski, girl, I can't see you.
Yeah.
So we are trying to find tea. Then back to the car. No, maybe wait with everyone because there's families waiting for them.
Families that are taking part in the marathon. Oof, the sun. The sun. Guess what?
Why are you looking at
what?
Me like that?
That person who finished 21Ks in
1 hour 3 minutes.
1 hour, I think it was 1 hour 4 minutes or something like that. Guys, I do 10Ks in that time and this guy finished 21.
Wow.
Well done, DK!
Woohoo! Well done, ladies, well done.
This is our camping area. What are you doing? Just came back from the marathon.
I just did a 50K, guys.
Wow, how you wish, girl. These some of the people camping there. We are camping here. The two tents. There's other people camping there.
Waiting list.